Alright, loading quickly here. This is race 7. The giddy up. And the green light goes on. There's no more bets, thank you. Favorite box 2, Zoometricals, being best back to win. Ready? Away from the inside, Justice Elite began okay, but there's good speed. Cutting across out wide was Emily Jose. Justice Elite copped the check, is now trying to regather its thoughts on its outside. Filthy Phantom is chasing out after Emily Jose. Justice Elite's going with it, though. They're clear of Zoometrical, Taylor Jade, Viking Storm, Aston Bardo, and Magic Condi. They fan across the track. Emily Jose in the center, though. Justice Elite will get up. Justice Elite gets up for the late mile follower. Either Filthy Phantom or Emily Jose for the Miners. Then in turn, we had a gap to Magic Condi, who was there. Taylor Jade, Viking Storm, Aston Bardo together at the tail end of the field. The time was 23:27. One beats five. 1-5-7, the judges' numbers. Number 2, Zoometrical, gets fourth. 1-5-7-2. Three quarters by neck, the margins. 23:27 was the time. 23:27 the time. 8:81 was the early split. And the run home was 14.